Welcome back to your Caribou Data Science channel. Before we go over the regular scheduled program, I just want to give you a quick demonstration so how simple and easy it is and fast it is to share this video on your Facebook and your Twitter account, okay? So all you need to do is come over here, open up your browser, okay. Come over here. It's just Caribou Data Science channel. And so let's say we want to share the Ohio COVID-19 vaccine report for the state of Ohio. All you do, you open up the video you want to share. Come down to the share button, click on share, to share it on Twitter. Okay, to share it on Facebook. Let's just take a look here, make sure we got it. Oh, there's the one. That's for, and now what about Facebook? And there's a video for Facebook. And that's how simple and easy it is to share this video with your friends and family on Facebook and Twitter today. So again, my favorite day, as every day is, I'd appreciate it a whole lot if you would share this video on Facebook and Twitter today. Also, you know, okay, thanks so much for your time. Let's get on with the show. Welcome back to your Caribou Data Science channel. We're all about giving you the data you need to help you understand the world around you today. I'm returning back to one of my favorite data sources, maybe my favorite data source. That's our world in data. So tonight I'm going to take a look at some analysis on the child and infant mortality rates, okay? In this entry, we are giving an overview of the mortality rates of infants and children in demography. Children mortality refers to the death of a child under the age of 5, while infant mortality refers to the death of those under the age of 1. So we're going to copy this here, actually. We'll come back over here. So as you can see here, we got two different plots here. We got two different sets of data here, okay? So let's just start off as we always do with okay. So let's just come down here. Put this paragraph in down there. Okay, so let's come up here. Let's just put our source here then. Okay. And we'll just take this. Put that up here. Okay. So, first of all, as we always do, forecast. What else do you look for some summary stats? Okay. Now I can come down to here. So first of all, let's take a quick look at the data itself, okay? We'll just open it up in a says child deaths, child mortality. Okay. Number of under five deaths. Okay, so this is under five. This includes infants, okay? By country, by year. Number of deaths under five. Okay, what's this one here then? For 100,000 live births. So that means for 100,000 live births, there's the mortality rate is 35.65%. So that's interesting. We don't actually have. Let's come down here. So, what's sort of interesting is number of children dying globally, five scenarios. Okay, let's just focus on these two numbers right here then, okay? Okay, so let's call that mortality rate. What we should do, we should change this. Okay, let's come back over here real quick. Okay. Let's just come back up here. So who has the highest mortality rate? Okay. Child deaths. So for each one of these, that's also Flex table. So let's just come down here. And do this. Let's try compare numerics. That's not really what we're looking for. What happens if we did a describe data frame? Perfect. Now let's just pass this to Okay. So now let's just come down here. So well, obviously years doesn't work because because that's not right. Let's do this. Okay, so now I come back up here, and this entry so you can see here that the average mortality rate, okay, for 100,000 per 1,000 live death births is 7.5. Am I reading that right? So these are mortality rates for 100,000 people. Okay. So that gives us a very quick summary plot there. Right. So what else can we do here quickly? What is the average? Summarize. So this is the average mortality rate per year, and this is the median. Okay? So, now that we got that, so let's do a plot. That's not perfect, but I think it'll be okay. So, subtitle. So what we can see here, worldwide, there has been a downward trend in infant and child mortality rate. Okay, so now let's do one more. Let's take this. Okay. So I think I'm going to stop right here for the time being. We'll come back tomorrow with part two. And this is a little preview. We can certainly plot the median numbers. Okay. We can also come down here and plot the number of deaths by year worldwide, or the average number of deaths, child deaths worldwide. Okay. So this briefly concludes this first portion of this report today, and we'll see you tomorrow with as we move on to part two of these numbers. Okay.